How did you know that?
I was all playing my little game.
What?
Playing game.
But you guys didn't know I was playing a game with. Cause you know what? Cause you guys play games on me, right? Right? It's so
what
funny.
What are you talking about, Ashley?
Let's pick on
we're
Ashley.
Friends.
What are you talking
we're
about?
Friends. We're Ashley friends with you.
Friends forever. We're best friends, eh, guys? Yeah. It's so funny. It's so funny. It's so full of shit, is what it is.
What are you talking about, Ashley?
We love you. You're our best friend.
We love you. You're our best friend.
Shut up. You most of all.
What are you talking about? What did I ever do to you?
What do you mean, what did you ever do to me? You always make fun of me. You always make me feel left out. You know what? They tell me what you say behind my back.
I don't say anything, Ashley. I'm your friend. Why are you doing this to
myself?
Wait, you're gonna kill me? Are you gonna kill Emma next? You'll never get away with it.
Oh, yeah? I'm already getting away with it.
Ashley, you don't need to do this. You really don't.
No! What you don't realize is I do have to do this now.
No, no,
we can't
do anything.
Yeah.
We can keep this our secret.
No,
this. I can't do anything.
I'm going down if
you don't need to do this.
You need to die.
No, I don't need
to. I'm going down if you don't
die.
No,
you don't need to do this.
You
don't need to do this.
You did this. I'm sorry. It was never part of the plan.
Oh my God, Emma! Emma! Wake up! Emma! Are you okay? Oh my God, your neck. It's okay. There's a car coming. It must be Greg. Come on, get up. You have to get up. We have to go.
Your subtle taste that strangle me, I can't explain myself at all. And all the wants and all the needs, all I don't want to need at all. The walls start breathing, my mind's unweaving. Maybe it's best you we'll be right back.
are, Mr. Sinister. I've got it. It's Kenzie, that bitch. She knows Scandinavian, and she's always been jealous of me, Mr. Sinister.
Hello?
Hello, Frida? Guess what happened? Mr. Sinister's gone. Yes, he's gone. I woke up this morning, the room was slightly astray, and I noticed that the cage was upside down and on fire. Yes, as well, it was on fire. Okay. And beside it, there was a note. It was written in Scandinavian. Now, who do we know that knows Scandinavian? Kenzie. Kenzie, that bitch.
Mr. Sinister, gone? What? On fire? His cage? Oh my god.
I'm going to France, so you're gonna have to find Mr. Sinister for me.
Okay. I'll find him for you.
I know what you did.
What did you do?
You took Mr. Sinister.
Who's Mr. Sinister?
Don't even pretend to be stupid. You know who he is. Lucy's hamster. You stole him.
Yeah, as if. I don't even have a peg leg. This is looking like a peg leg to you. Exactly.
Okay. You must find out who stole him.
How would we do that? It's not like neither of us are detectives.
I have an uncle who's a detective.
Well, let's give him one a call. Phone? Let's call him.
I don't know his number.
That could be a problem. Do you have a phone book? Oh, never mind. I have a phone book. Look at this. Right here.
Okay. John Paul Jones.
It'd probably be in the yellow pages, hey?
Yeah.
Okay. John Paul Jones. Let's see. J. What does J come after? J comes after
G.
I. No, it comes after I. Just wait, I'll find it in here. You just wait. I. J. John. John. Look it, he's not even in the elevator. He must be in the blue pages. That's it. Okay. This isn't. Oh, it's Fona. No, John. I don't see John anywhere. I got it. He's in the pink pages.
Did he see the pink pages? No. Oh my god.
There he is. What do you know? Give him a call.
420 Pi Avenue. 555.
Oh. 0420.
I reckon that's a white room.
Fuck off, Leroy, that's my liquor. Fuck, that was the good shit.
I'm back to fuck off, you reckon? Oh, the table's a bitch.
Next time you won't fuck with John, you dirty son of a bitch.
my garbage! Oh!
I found this note on the side of the hamster cage.
Yes.
I must know what it means.
Yes, let me see.
I must know what it means.
How about you first look at my fine slate?
I don't have time for straws, son.
Look at that. I am dirt poor. Look at this.
I understand.
Look at this.
I understand. Well, I don't have any money.
Just look at the tape.
I understand.
Just look at the tape.
I'm looking at the tape. Translate my note, son.
Yes. Okay. Won't you look a little closer at the note?
It's written in Scandinavian, and you're Scandinavian.
Just look closer.
Son?
Just look closer.
Oh my God, I can read Scandinavian.
Yes.
Oh my God, it's really easy, isn't it?
Yes.
Some say your language is like almost English.
Yes.
The truth lies in Walmart.
Yes.
But what does it mean?
I don't know.
Ah! Do you know now?
Yes. No.
Okay. Thank you, kind sir.
Yes, it really hurt.
Take this with me.
Okay.
Very good.
Goodbye. Just take a free straw on the way off.
I'll take a free straw.
Thank you.
Is it quality?
Yes.
All right.
It's made in Mexico by little kids. For pennies. Goodbye.
Alright, man.
What's up, son?
Dude, alright. I got a new case.
Yeah?
Alright, so bus, so there's this garage, right? There's this girl sleeping. That's where she lives, because she's poor. And see where I'm going with this? You understand?
Not at all.
Sure,
yeah, but
what are you looking at?
This is where
it is. Is it good? You ever had it?
No.
Good? Alright. So anyway, so she's sleeping there, right? And she wakes up. And her room is slightly astray, and the hamster's gone. Get this, the cage is upside down and on fire. Not just one of them, and on fire. Stop admiring those bagels so avidly. My God.
Sorry.
This isn't a bagel stand. Anyway, so, and they found this note that says, the truth lies in Walmart. I know you know a lot about Walmart. Where does the truth lie? Tell me, Brent.
Bagels?
Where does it lie, Brad? Where does the truth lie? I don't know. I know you know, Brad.
I don't know.
You know.
No.
If you could guess.
Water?